Deep in the vast universe, a cosmic spectacle is unfolding. The collision of two neutron stars is a rare and powerful event that releases a massive amount of energy. Neutron stars are incredibly dense objects formed from the remnants of massive stars that have undergone a supernova explosion. When two of these stars collide, they release a tremendous amount of energy in the form of gravitational waves and high-energy electromagnetic radiation. The emission of gravitational waves from the collision is a key prediction of Einstein's theory of general relativity and provides strong evidence for the existence of neutron star mergers. The emission of electromagnetic radiation, which can be detected by telescopes, gives us important information about the composition of neutron stars and the physical processes taking place during the collision. In the aftermath of the collision, the neutron star remnants can either collapse into a black hole or form a massive, highly magnetized neutron star known as a magnetar. The collision of two neutron stars is also believed to be one of the main sources of heavy elements, such as gold and platinum, in the universe. These heavy elements are expelled into the surrounding space and eventually incorporated into new generations of stars and planets. The collision of two neutron stars is a major event in the universe, providing important information about the nature of neutron stars, the dynamics of gravitational waves, and the origin of heavy elements. If you like this video, please subscribe and follow us for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.